this festival has a much broader view, and that makes it more interesting, I think, for all of us, both for the people attending as well as for the authors, because it's such a nice festival. And the authors, we were treated so nicely, and you get the feeling that literature is highly respected of everyone involved with the festival and also the regions. Festivals like the Emirates Airline Festival of Literature, I think, are very important to promote books. Books and reading will supply children and grown-ups with the opportunity to put themselves in somebody else's shoes, to experience things that one lifetime can't fit in. The world is becoming pretty similar. We all have access to the same information. We watch the same TV, we read the same books. Of course there's differences, and that's good, but we're on a much more common ground probably than the world has ever been.